I'm not gonna lie here, cause you know that I'm not doing that. I'm not good at lying. So I'm gonna be real like always. So, the first thing that I would begin with, why do you just come after me with for advice? If you don't even take it anyway, you do your own shit. But yeah, it's just so fucking stupid. Why? Because it happened so many times already, and it's always the same, it's always the fucking same. You come after me, asking this, then that, and why, and how, and la 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 la, yeah. So I tell you the truth, and you obviously don't like it. I already know what's going to happen. You're going to throw a tantrum, you're going to do this, that. You're not going to talk to me, you're gonna be real mad. And then, after a few weeks gone by, you are texting me, I see, alright. You're texting me that, this, that, yeah, yeah, la la. But only thing I see is that I was right again, and this happens every time, man. And I already know that it's gonna happen again. Why? Because people are so boring and predictable, right? They don't use the brain, they only use their emotions. They only feel the pain, they don't really get it. Why? Things happen as they happen, they don't really get it. Why? They do the same shit every time, nothing really fucking changes. I'm so bored of these people, I don't really like these people. I don't really like this shit, cause it's just the same. And I'm really starting to go insane from these fucking things, cause people never change, it's the same fucking shit. And it's just so fucking boring that I can't even express it.